Lions have won 5 of their last 6. Meanwhile, Lakewood Park had won 2 of its last 3. Something have to give at the home of the Purple Pride. Cademan Bontrager with the bucket. He had 23 points and 16 boards, but ooh, it was DJ Allen with the play of the night for Leo. He slammed it home. And more from Leo. Andrew Koch with the three-pointer. It was good when it left his hand. Leo feeling good. And in the second quarter, you like this if you're Kerry Cogdell. Carson Hart with the pilfer and the pair. He had 13. Leo up by 6. You're going to see the Panthers' Carter Hartman. He had 15. Get the deuce there, but Leo goes on to beat Lakewood Park 83-59.